I charged it up to 2.5 volt. There is a 2.7, a 2.6 with 70 milliamps still charging. The motor. So let's switch it off. Look here, 2.3 and dropping. Keep the current quite well. So I have to make a break. So after a time, it drops really slow. Really nice. So I have to buy a new chemical to reproduce it, and when I can reproduce it, I will show you a video how I made the electrolyte. I can look for ages on this. Okay, bye.